Always wants to autosave. Before I get into a fight. I mean, that is a really good shot. I never did like the dreadnought. It looks too phallic for me. Really, you're going to get right in the way. And some of his engines just went pop, I think. Come on, last one. He's trying to run. Pick up all that loot. Why can't I move? I literally can't move.
Autopilot disengaged.
Okay, that was just odd.
Container.
A couple. VLS Homeworld too, that's a shame. Oh, I think the Cassandra's been blown up too. Again. I didn't even bother with that one, did I? Crap. How are you doing? It's doing, and it's made 2 million I can pick up. Do you know what, the Rondian one, I should have done that a lot sooner. I should have just, you know, taken the advice that I was being given. So the hunter. Oh no, there's Cassandra. Ah, because it's protecting. There's a lot of ships here. They're my Rondian miners. Okay, sweet. Yeah, we got a long way to go, so
autopilot disengaged.
Right, you fine, wait. Jesus. Money is coming in thick and fast now. Okay, folks, I am going to pause the recording and start up when we get to about there. Give me a minute. Okay. Is that him? No. Well, means we can jump in the X-Wing and go and have a look.
Auto X-Wing T-65B. Auto. Engaged. Red Knight class cruiser. Nav beacon.
A good old classic X-Wing. I absolutely love that ship.
Dreadnought class cruiser, autopilot, engage.
Yeah, that'll do. Attack. Time to leave. It's pretty bloody quick, the X-Wing, I have to say.
Autopilot disengaged.
Oh shit, please get in there. Please get in there.
Hello.
Hi. Bridge.
Dreadnought class cruiser.
When I've jumped right up his bum, I know I can stop. Really? Security slicer. Ooh.
Star of Starfight, escape R-41. Incoming missile.
alien eggs, we can make an alien omelette too. Shoot these people, please.
Asteroid.
Oh, that's why it's ice.
Arc 170.
They're pretty tough, these little ships. And a little bit nimble. Take that. Okay, so okay. So.
Not possible.
Okay, Kraise's Edge.
Hello.
I want you. You most certainly do, so chop chop.
Affirmative.
I've moved all of these guys to here. Ah. Oh. Follow him. going to keep an eye on that, because if I can bag myself one of those Star Destroyers, I'm going to be ever so happy.
X-Wing T-65B.
Alright. Let's do that first. Is that here? He's just going to sit there. Remove all orders and come sit here. Because these guys are on their way over. We can do that. And if that ship gets into a fight,
awaiting orders.
I can do that. Bloody X-Wing. Follow him. I lost one. Where is he looking to go? That dreadnought's not going to do anything against that. They're building a shipyard. You have any laugh? I want to get close enough to see it. I really want that ship. And I'm prepared to throw CR-70s at it until I do. But for now. Right.
High-tech factory.
Son of a bitch. Let me out, thank you. Jesus. Ah, I hit D accidentally. Keep your damn fingers off the shift button. But I play first-person shooters all the time. It's basically my little finger's resting point is on the shift button. Can't help it. Okay, so. Hello, Dreadnought there. Number one. 4.4 million.
Good luck out there.
I'll take that. Oh, okay.
Autopilot engaged.
Allow me.
Disengaged. Docking granted. X-Wing T-65B. Docking granted.
Oh, are you kidding me? When will I learn my lesson?
Hello there.
Another 2.5, so 4.5, 2.5, 7. Ships just got blown up. Mix. You little bugger, I've got to replace that now. Where do I replace it from? Where do you buy bulk freighters?
Thank you.
million and a half for a bulk freighter isn't terrible.
Jump completed. Hell of a lot.
Where's that Star Destroyer? Oh, there's two of them. Where's Kraise's Edge?
Disengaged.
Instead of ways off. There's two of them too. Look at how many dreadnoughts are over here. Stupid amounts of ships. But it is all dreadnoughts. Oh, you're going away. You as well, you big wussy. Yeah, that's a shame. That's a damn shame.
Defense platform.
Smuggling vessel found nearby. Please assist in pursuit.
Mass transporter B. X-wing T-65B.
There.
And another 3.5, so
good luck out there.
I'd say we were looking at nearly 11 million just for those three dreadnoughts. Okay. Let's have a look. $31 million. Destroyer station. Depends on the station. So, not many things will actually hurt them, but if we manage to destroy one of their stations, we won't be able to turn the tide. We can only withstand their relentless invasion for so long, and that is why we are looking for someone to aid us in this crucial operation. If we manage to cut a sway through their front line, we can gain a foothold in their sector and turn the war around. Pull this off. We need to weaken their control by targeting their stations. But what station? $16 million for building a station. I'm quite tempted with that. So, buy a plot of land 4x4x4, build a defensive station with what? 3 defense modules, 1 dock, 1 pier, 24 turrets, 4 shields. That's easy. Where? Kilivala. Here. Literally the one stuck place is the only way in or out. Didn't say anything about an admin station, did it? So, 3 defense modules, 1 dock area, 1 pier. Let's see how that goes. Now, so you want me to destroy the bloody trading station? Mental. Right, so and see you guys in a moment. Okay, so we're now in the Orb Mantel, and we've got Vortex, and we're basically where we need to be. Excellent. So we need to get our ass up.
X-Wing T-65B.
Yeah, I'm here about the job. Puff.
Good luck out there.
Now we just go kill shit.
Imperial goes empty cruiser.
Try not to scratch the paint. Like that. And of course, I'm upside down. I have to say, those
Lancer patrol craft.
They're strong ships. They are hella strong. Now I really want a couple of ISDs to come through that door. Increase galactic in where?
Imperial
there. Good flying by the Gazanti, actually. I do love Lambda shuttles. I was hoping to get a bit more action than this. Come on, nice big ISD, come on.
Goes empty freighter.
Striking.
This isn't worth it. Failing.
Oh, wow.
And a shuttle.
I love that. Stop blowing it up. Damn it.
Enemy spotted. We're taking hits.
Oh, yeah, that's better.
Acclimator 1 transport. Container. Lambda shovel.
I don't want to be here. Any last words?
Escape pod.
Literally were their last words. So we did pick up some modular prefabs.
Escape pod.
Thank you.
We're taking hits.
60 grams.
Imperial goes empty freighter. Danger.
We are absolutely wrecking
Imperial goes empty freighter.
The Imperial economy sitting here.
Big mistake. Very big mistake.
I'm not scared of you.
Lambda shuttle.
Oof.
Thank you.
Not what I signed up
for. Not sure we're gonna get that one. Definitely not sure that was our kill.
We cannot tolerate your actions.
So, are we done with this one? Yeah.
Done. No more, please.
Okay. Let's go to the A-wing. Oh wow, I just fell out of the ship. Try that again, shall we?
A-Wing RZ-1.
Okay. Let's get Kraise's Edge. Over to there. Oh. You've got to have some balls to be an A-wing pilot. It's such a small, dinky little ship. It's basically a cockpit, a couple of guns, and you know, two massive rockets.
Disengaged. Docking granted.
But it is as quick as shit, though. A million and a half. Right, now we need that one.
A-wing RZ-1.
The bloke that normally is the pilot turns into a contortionist and puts himself in a box at the back of the ship. Does the X-Wing
jump completed? Ortix.
It doesn't look like it. Because I need some satellites.
Defense platform. Docking granted.
Right, while we wait for the Kraise's Edge. Let's go to the Trader's Corner. Oh wow, we can make two of these.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hello there. Can I help? Here you go.
Take all that, all that, all that. Nearly 3 million. We've nearly got 100 million.
Good luck out there.
Thanks, mate.
Good luck out there.
Thank you. Because we have had some patrol missions that have been quite boring, but we've had others that have been, like, mental.
A-Wing RZ-1.
Get out of my chair. The CR-70 looks really bloody good as well. I do like the CR-70. Okay, so X-Wing, I've got a job for you. Get that and then dock and wait there.
Venator Star Destroyer, docking granted.
Look at this system, jeez Louise. See, the rebellion can only, the New Republic can only come in from this point. Oh, okay.
Dreadnought class cruiser. Jump beacon, Lauren. Neutron star freighter. Jump beacon, Lauren.
Sorry, I'll scratch the paint. Jesus Christ, there is a lot of firepower here. There's not much in this system. Manon.
Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
Incoming missile. Danger.
Is there a B-wing?
Danger.
I'm starting to get worried.
You don't stand a chance.
Done.
Oh yeah, the Rebellion really hates me.
Bank fighter, Kimoto A-Wing RZ-1.
Look at the firepower coming off that Mandalorian ship.
T65E.
Speed up time.
Thank you.
33 grand, thank you. Yeah, you may leave. Yeah, oops. Oh wow, is that an X-Wing that's come out? Grab him. Oops. Thank you. Boonta, that's over in the CSA. It's now at 170. That's fine. Come on, give me a nice big ship to come through there. Come on. Oh, wait, okay, so the X-Wing should be there by now. Not that one. That one. There we go. He's on his way. Got quite a nice array of ships in our hold.
X-Wing T-65B.
We'll see.
X-Wing T-65B.
Let's take the R-71. And get into it through the back.
Arc 170.
Always when I want to come out of dock.
Autopilot engaged.
Oh, it's got a little R2 unit on it. Look at the size of the engine. This thing looks more like a pod racer than anything else. I do like the design though. The early design X-Wings.
Disengaged. Defense platform.
The modders have done very well with the with the ship models getting in and out and stuff. I think excellent work. I think seeing as these guys are getting a bit tetchier. Fly and wait. And then we're going to go and blow up that Imperial shipyard. Yeah, 600k. So, 2 million. It's not great. But I wasn't expecting a great deal. I was just hoping for sort of a bit more action. Especially from the Rebellion side.
Hello.
The New Republic, rather. Yeah, get out of my way, man. We don't need weapons on this ship, that's a shame. It does have good maneuverability, even in warp as well. What is that, rocks, debris? It's rocks. Yep, I'll take it. Bridge. I wonder how much we get for blowing up a station. If I would make one adjustment to this game, it's the long time it takes for ships to go into warp. It is a bit annoying. So we are attacking it. Run before I can get you. Well, you are firing at someone.
Awaiting orders.
I'm not talking to you.
Didn't get anything for that station. We will for that though. Okay, so we've got at least a little bit of vision in that sector. Good. Okay. Now, let's have a look.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
60 grand. Now an organization. $8 million that's pulling in. Nothing. So you, now that you've been finished, has the mission for that. So I just want to make sure we have everything. Build a defense station. 3 defense modules, 1 dock area, 1 pier, 24 turrets and 4 shield generators. Oh, and it needs an administration center. Do you know what? I had a feeling that was the case, but I wasn't sure. The Rebellion don't... No, sorry, the New Republic don't really seem all that interested in Vortex. But the Imperials certainly seem very interested in Ord Mantell. Graze the top of that, aren't we? Because we'll make a whole bunch of money just sitting here. Chop, chop.
Right.
Yeah, good luck with that. Dead. Okay. I really want to pop my head in. And drop a... Because I think we have...
Jump beacon, Yaga Miner.
This could be really bad. TIE Phantom. Please jump out.
Taking serious damage.
Oh, really?
We were hit. God damn it. Please get out.
standing still and I still couldn't hit him. Nice if you got out of my bloody way.
We're losing the ship. Please stop.
Dead. That is a lot of loot. Okay, I think I've seen enough. Let's... I mean, the Imperials do have an awful lot of systems, but I think losing Jägerminer will only be temporary for them because they've got too many. It is a major system right in the middle. Yeah, okay. And it does seem that the Republic aren't all that interested in Vortex either. The galaxy is quiet for now. Okay, I think that's a pretty good place to leave it. Let's get the Kraise's Edge. Down here.
Jump completed. Board mental.
Wait for this to come in, and then that'll be built. That'll be an extra 15 million. Do Should have read the bloody thing properly from the start. That's more than they asked for. Come on, chop chop, man. How long does it bloody take? Jeez. They're trying to build their shipyard again. Seems a bit stupid, because you'd think they'd at least try and protect it. So I'm assuming then that as soon as this is built, it will then pay us straight up. Construction. Yeah, build a defense station. Might be worth looking at some of these at some point. Oh, hello. Just grab that. Three, two, one. Specific location. I guess I screwed that up entirely, huh? Oh, it's got to be there. Ah. Well, that's a complete waste of money then, isn't it? What we can do, at the very least, Wait a minute. God damn it. Let's try that again. That is exactly where it needs to be. I can probably remove that. 6, 12, 18, 24. Was just a big waste, but it was only 6 million, so I'm not all that fussed. Okay, so and I've basically just got all that straight back again. Right, I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you very, very much for joining me, everybody. I really do appreciate it. And please don't forget to hit the like button on the way out. Any interactions with the video you deem worthy, I would very much appreciate. I know I say this every time, but I don't get paid for these videos. I do it purely for the love. So please don't forget to show the video some love too. My name is Commander Kraise. This is the way.